I've traveled over 100,000 kilometers on this marathon campaign. I talk to people every day. I can tell you, they're worried about their jobs. They're worried about Canada's place in the world and whether or not we're heading down the right path. I'm worried too. These things keep me up at night sometimes. But the thing is, those same things get me up in the morning too. I'm driven by a call to action. I heard it when I gave up my cabinet post in Quebec on a matter of principle. I heard it when I joined Jack Layton's team in Quebec, a province that hadn't sent a new Democrat to Ottawa in over 20 years. And I heard it when I became leader of the NDP. I want to bring Canadians together. I believe in our ability to shape a better Canada. Together, we can create good jobs that give people a decent start, the opportunity to raise a family and retire with dignity. We can build a more sustainable world. We can have affordable childcare, and we can give the lowest paid among us a raise. We can elect a government that makes life better for all Canadians. My friends, our moment has arrived. On October 19th, let's join together, defeat Stephen Harper, and elect an NDP government.